Hi, I'm Deborah Ginsberg, founder and CEO of Strategic Design. Today we are kicking off our two-part video series called 7 Tips for Great Logo Design. We've got a lot of great information, so we split it up into two videos just for you. As you know, the logo is the face of a brand. It's usually the first thing customers come in contact with, so making a good first impression is crucial. If executed correctly, a logo can be extremely powerful and a great asset for your brand. So here are a few things to consider when you're starting to redesign your logo. A good logo should first reflect your company image. So you have to ask yourself, what kind of company are you? Are you a business service, a provider? Are you health related or beauty related? Or are you creating a brand or product? Your logo needs to be appropriate for the industry that you're in order to resonate with your consumers. So for example, if you're a bank, you want to choose a more traditional font, and this will work to your benefit when you're creating a look and feel. Or if you're in a cosmetic brand, you kind of want to be luxurious and playful. Secondly, a logo should be enduring. You don't want to come out with something that's going to be super trendy. You want to have this timeless, enduring brand recognition over time. So redesigning your logo every few years to fit the current trend is going to hurt you in the long run. Look at different fonts and different color combinations, and you'll create a great, powerful impact. Thirdly, a good logo should be scalable. So what do I mean by this? Oftentimes you design a great logo and you're like, I love it, but can you scale it? Can you use it really small on a business card, or can you use it really large on a billboard or even on the side of a truck? You never know what it's going to look like, and looking at it ahead of time is key. You want to make sure it's going to be legible. Not all type is easy to read and a really small font, so you want to make sure that you pay attention to those things in the design process. Number four, a good logo should be simple and clean. And this goes along with my previous point about it being legible. You want it to be identifiable and consistent, and you want to use kind of simple and straightforward designs. The biggest brands that you see have really been refined over time, and they're easy to recognize and really impactful. So that's it for today. We've covered our first 4 points. In the next 2 weeks, we'll be back with the remaining 3 and wrap up this video series. We'd love to connect with you on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, or LinkedIn, or Instagram. And of course, if you have any questions at all, reach out to us at info@strategicdesign.com. See you next time.